Spread out and fight! We must make haste!
Now! We must make haste! Spread out!
Forward! Forward! Attack!
Spread out! I shall lead the attack!
Give it your best! Fire! I shall lead the attack!
Shields! We must move swiftly!
Spread out!
Extend. After we've slowed down their attack, we'll pull back and regroup.
Right!
I have opposed you in battle. I do not remember such caution when I faced you then.
You sure are right. I am not myself of late. But enough. Do you believe the rumors to be true?
I cannot say for sure, but still, from all the reports that I have heard, I fear it is her.
The 14th century. The interminable cycle of fighting that raged between England and France was broken by the sudden appearance of hordes of monstrous demons. These monsters rampaged throughout the land, destroying and killing all in their path. Faced with this overwhelming threat, England and France call a truce to their battle. Though they work together to face this evil, even their combined might cannot stem the tide. With the situation already grim, they are struck another blow by rumors of the darkest sort. They say the Maid of Orléans, Joan of Arc, leads the monstrous hordes. Uncertain and unbelieving, the combined force marches to Gascony to fight. There they discover two mercenaries who claim to be chasing Joan. And in the hand of one is gripped a strangely mysterious sword.
Imagine you are facing a strong enemy over there. Our ultimate goal is to defeat him.
Finish them! Ah! Ah! The attack! Ah!
Well done! We did it! I am pleased to have such an able partner.
Our troop commander has been surrounded by the enemy.
Please, we need help.
Did you hear that, partner? That means it's our turn.
Ranks.
The monsters have a leader, a human leader.
They control the monsters? Who are they?
How could this befall me?
Form ranks!
You! Why are the monsters following you?
Form ranks!
Most determined warrior.
I am lost.
Form ranks. Thanks.
prince.
Let's air get weird!
It seems I was overmatched.
Form ranks!
Let the enemy taste our true strength!
I've been saving this one.
Let the enemy taste our true strength!
Forgive me.
The ranks. Form up the ranks.
Give it your best.
It would appear you know what you are doing.
ranks!
Even so, these monsters interest me. I have not seen their like before. I wonder if I can catch one so that I may study it further.
What is your purpose here?
You can't fool us.
No, we are not your enemy.
Go! Eradicate the human scum!
Their numbers have grown yet again.
So that is their leader, is it?
Thank you.
Go, slaves. Go!
Giving orders? This feels somewhat odd.
We must plan our attack carefully.
Form ranks! Finish them!
It is not enough. More!
If we overcome this, we may win the day. Hold firm. Fight!
Form ranks!
Their advance is incessant.
Maintain the attack!
Taste our true strength!
Form up the ranks! Strike them down! Form up the ranks! Spread out and fight! Strike them down! Form up the ranks! Strike them down! Up the ranks.
Leave none of them
Slay
alive.
Them.
No, I'm too scared. I wish to return home.
Strike them down. Form up the ranks. Fight! Slay them! Our true strength.
Give it your best.
Let the enemy taste our true strength.
It is still not enough. There must be more death.
I shall destroy this enemy, whatever the cost.
charge and fight! Slay them! Strike them down! Strike them down! Form up the ranks! Form up the ranks! Strike them down! Form up the ranks! Form up the ranks! Form up the ranks!
Give it your best! Form ranks! Form ranks! Let's see it! Form ranks! Give it your best! Now, attack! Maintain the attack! Finish it!
Let the enemy taste our true strength! Attack at once! Spread out
out in fight! Slay them! Drive them down! Spread out in fight!
Or be destroyed! Attack!
Shields up! Strike them down! Slay them! Slay them! Stand firm! Strike them down!
Oh, humans controlling demons. How interesting.
That sword.
I know you. That sword. Ah. I remember you.
You remember us and the sword? Then it is true.
Interesting. Struggle all you will. You shall still learn despair and die.
Hey! So, do you think this is all our fault?
Oh, you there!
You, are you not England's?
Why do those monsters follow you? Who was that? What were you talking about?
Well, you see, we are just...
I ask you straightly, was that Joan of Arc?
Probably.
It is as the rumors spoke. But why? What has happened to the maid?
I know not. Yet I fear it was our fault. We must help her. Please, you must lend us your aid.
Trust one to whom these monsters pay heed? Are you mad?
I guess it was to be expected. Still, the task is great, and two alone cannot do it. We must gain their trust. Let us stay with them for a while.